Praise the Lord, chosen.
Hallelujah.
My name is Gloria Unduka. I'm from Lagos here, and I stay in Festac Town. My testimony goes like this. I was working in a place since 2015. And then a woman boss came. She's a GM. So I was a marketer, and she came as our head, group head marketing. And so we were working together, and when she came, she liked my work. And so we continued to work together. I introduced her to all my customers. And suddenly, after like 4 months, because she came last year. So October last year, she liked me so much to the extent that if I'm doing birthday, she will come out of her way to give me 50,000, buy cake, put my picture there, and all of that. She liked me so much, every other person in the office, maybe they were jealous, I don't know. And then last year, October, we came to choosing. Me and my husband, we came to choosing. So that same October, after like 3 days, she changed. Automatically, she was like a winch. As if she does not know me before anymore. So I didn't know it's because I stepped to this ground of chosen. That was why she changed. Maybe she has seen it spiritually. Maybe she was using me all this while I didn't know. So when she changed, she took all my customers from me. Even those that I've been managing 3 years before she came, she took all of them because she's an ogre. So she went to one company that I was collecting transaction from as a marketer for the past 3 years or 4 years. She told the ED that if I come to their company again, that they should not give me any transaction again, and that they should not relate with me anymore. So when I went there to that company, they will not talk to me again. They will say, "Is my madam now?" So well, when I was about going, the ED now came into the company. He called me and said, "Okay, come, oh, your madam said we should not relate with you again, oh." And I said, "Yes, now she's a madam." So he now told me that the game has changed. It's not going to be what you think it is, oh. That give me your CV. That was this December, this last year, December. I gave him my CV, and that was how they took me and they put me in a higher grade than I was before in that previous company.
Power.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. In the same organization.
No, another company. This one is Zenith.
Another company altogether.
Yes, altogether.
Power.
She went to tell that executive director of that company not to relate with me anymore. That was why that one now told me that battles with boss are not always successful. That I should leave that company. I gave him my CV under 3 days, 3 weeks. I started working in that company.
Power.
And meanwhile, December, I went to Ugbidi Crusade. Because I was praying for another company that the battle in that other company is too heavy. They even came in that company, in that old company, the madam, the DGM, he turned all of them against me. In the morning when I go to the office, if I sit in my office, they will come. They are in their office physically, but spiritually they will come. GO will come and block them. Maybe they want to harm me, GO will block them. But another day they came again, they entered into me, my head became swollen, all my body was as if I'm fat. But when they left, they wanted to kill me, but I was sustained. The pastor mentioned my case after Ugbidi Crusade, that I should not worry that people, there is a member here that people are ganging against her in the office, but do not worry, I'm here for you.
Hey.
Stand your ground. They cannot achieve their means. That was the confidence I used. Even whatever, they will be like four, they will come to me, they will gang, or gas. They will gang up, but I don't fear because I call them ants and I am a giant. So, praise the Lord chosen.
Hallelujah.
I give God all the glory because my salary is now double.
Hey.
Almost triple.
Power.
Praise the Lord chosen.
Hallelujah.
As I have promised my God, this is my first salary. So I return all the glory to the God of chosen.
Thank you, Lord.
I thank God and I love my Pastor Gio. Heaven at last to all chosen members.
Amen.
Heaven at last to me and my family.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen. So last year, October, was your first time coming to Chosen. Is that correct?
It wasn't my first time. My first time was at 2015, but since then, I didn't come again.
You didn't come again.
Yes.
And then you got that job. Your madam loved you so much. And then you returned to Chosen October last year.
Yes, sir.
And then hatred came.
Yes, sir.
And today, God of Chosen has overthrown them.
Yes, sir.
After our pastor spoke.
Yes, sir.
And gave you a better job.
Yes, sir.
In another company with double salary.
Yes, sir.
Clap unto God and appreciate him. Clap to the God of the Chosen. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord.